So I was just driving down the boulevard and they've got four Yucaipa marked units here and some guys over here with flashlights. So I'm not sure exactly, they're looking for somebody. So here they are here. Got a couple officers in the back here with flashlights. We can get focused here for you. So we've got the four marked units here. And then, what the hell? I just stepped on something squishy. Then there's some other officers going back here with a flashlight, so I'm not sure what they're looking for. I don't know if somebody called on them, but this is the wash here. Comes out, or it actually comes from there. It's a flood control. Comes through there, it goes through a tunnel system right there. For those not from Yucaipa, there's a, this actually comes down this way under the road, and then it comes out here and goes all the way. So I don't know if somebody ran. What's going on here? Oh, nothing. So I don't know if somebody ran back there or what, but, Fat Greek. Let me tell you something. If you are into gyros, eating a gyro, some people call them gyros, but they're gyros. Oh my God, they got the best gyros in the Inland Empire are right here at the Fat Greek. And I know why they call it the Fat Greek, because you can get fat eating there. But I just want to see if they have somebody and they're pulling him, put him in a car or something. But, like I said, it's here at the boulevard and 10th Street. Everybody's looking at me. Everybody's looking at me. But, right down here, you go to Avenue D. You can turn left, it takes you out to Oak Glen. Or I believe this will go all the way to another street that goes out to Oakland. If you go down 11th, it dead ends at Avenue D. And then you have to turn left anyway, go out to Oakland over there. Or you can turn right and just go down into town. But there you go. I gotta mark the time because I gotta go back and let you guys know what this call might have been. Keeping you up to date with the local news, Yucaipa and surrounding areas.